But Nintendo not bothered at all, because they're going to have their next Indie World live stream tomorrow, which you can check out at 9 a.m. Pacific, 12 p.m. Eastern. A lot of people are hoping that potentially Silksong will be shown off at this finally. There's going to be roughly 20 minutes of reveals, announcements, etc. for the Nintendo Switch. Let me know what you're expecting from the Indie World down below in those comments. But let's